fooling around. Let's get into it. Hot right now. Hot right now was my first song. It was about being hot in the moment and dancing. Inspired by friends and family and food and love and having fun. My album is all about letting go, feeling the vibes. Yeah. Oh, baby, baby, how was I supposed to know? Feel the vibes of the single. Since then, I've learned this noise. Oh, I thought that the jet was gonna crack, but I guess it didn't. And also, I learned how to be a lady. I was a girl back then, now I'm a lady. Being a girl lets you, I guess, less responsibilities. Being a lady means that it's time to grow up now. To represent how we do, I present to you a party ball. the snack bar was the hot spot. Every time we ate a Haribo, we had to do 10 push-ups. Every time we ate an apple, we didn't have to do anything. I would love to do another few movies one day. Maybe even do it all in ASMR. I said it wrong. ASMR. Let me do that again. Maybe I'll do a movie all in ASMR. So, to represent 50 Shades, masquerade mask. Tyra Banks, she was awesome. Everyone else involved was spectacular. I learned a lot from the show about being a model and in charge of your brand. What inspired me was the girls in the show. They were truly, truly incredible. All aspiring models, keep modeling. Don't give up. To represent my time on this TV show, here I give you the sounds of a TV remote. Truth and journey to becoming a lady, growing up in this industry as in my early 20s, because I didn't actually grow up in the industry. I grew up in the hood in London. Yes, there is a hood in London. I talk about my collabs and my friends. I have a VG on there. Songwriter, and I feel like I got to know myself.